Yeah, I'm not fooling anyone. Phantasy Star. I said I'd probably do it, so I'm doing it. Yeah. This is a game I played very little of. So, I thought, what the hell? Let me just jump right into something I've never... I don't know a whole lot about. So, yeah. Phantasy Star. This is a series with, like, laser swords and lasers and monsters. It's like space fantasy. It just... I don't know. Maybe somehow they were trying to cash in a little bit on Star Wars. I don't know. I don't know what they were doing here. Lassik. Okay, so Lassik's a jackass who is in power. Go figure. Oh, okay. So Nero fell. Alright. Alice. Odin. Well, he's fucking the dad of Thor, so maybe. Died not in vain. Watch over and protect me, Nero. So Nero is their god. Okay. All right. Oh, man. Well, that's cool. Okay, shall find Alice's home. Okay, so need a light source and some dungeons. Got it. Talk to me. Talk. Thank you. A Laconian pot, okay, whatever that is and does. Game over. No. I can't stand by you. Okay. corners are a little suspicious. Nothing, huh? All right. No, 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 get, no. Can't even walk by some of these jerks without speaking to them. No, I don't. Well, tell me about the crisis, old man. What do you want? You better not leave the residential area. Martial law. So this is the town of Kamenit, I guess. Need dungeon key. We have some shops. We'll get to those in a moment. Suelo. News of everyone and come here to rest. Please rest yourself. Wait. Okay. So I know where I need to come back to heal at. They all say the same thing. Check out this church here. Church dome. Oh, that's a pause. Okay. Yeah, sure, that's okay. Put my name, Rub. That's a little weird. I've never had to rub my name before. Okay, let's check out the shops. Let's see what we got here. What sort of starting equipment can we get? This sold. And sold. Kirk thud. What is this shit? I don't know what this is! I don't know. You guys really should have expanded the text box. I don't even know if I need any of it. Hell of a sneeze. Shit sword. Okay. Lith armor. What the fuck is lith armor? I don't know what that is. Lith shield? Are there shields? Was it not sword? Sword is SWD. Cola and burger. Okay. What are you doing with those bottles then? Flash, escaper, transer, transer. This is one of those games where it's a little cryptic in the name of things. Let's follow the left wall then, shall we? Mesetas. 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 Is that the currency? Mesetas? Yep. Yes it is. It indeed is. There's like no critters. Yeah, there you go. I like the phony 3D they did here. There's just no door stairs on rotation. Okay, so I cleared that. It was just the door of the treasure chest in it. Well, let's buy the one thing we can. See if I can equip it. Yep, shield. SLD is shield. Okay. So I need how many mesetas? 1400 for best equipment. Well, time to go grind. Okay. Oh, I can go to a whole other... Okay, that's cool. I didn't even know that. To the Gothic Forest. Okay. A Gothic Forest? All the owls are dressed in black. Poor town called Sion, and I just walked into the same motherfucker again. Blonde bastard. Get out of here. Medusa has been reborn and lives in a cave to the south. Medusa? As in biblical Medusa? It's the fucking future, and there's like... Oh my god. Oh wow. Okay. Forest is a dangerous place. Well, I would expect it to be. Spaceport, you go to Paseo on Motavia. Okay. You need help? No. I'm sorry, I could not help. Thank you. Perilet. Okay, so this is Perilet. Alright, what do they got shops here? Oh, okay, okay. Here's the swords. So I need a lot of fucking money. Magic lamp. Oh god, I need like close to 4,000, don't I? Flash is like a torch once, and then magic lamp, I assume, it's you can use it infinite times. I assume each flash takes up a slot in the inventory, so I'm gonna want that magic lamp. Oh, that's pause. Okay. No saving confirmation sound. That's weird. Oh, get used to that music. And the sound effects, oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna open it. Oh no. This is gonna take forever, isn't it? Oh no. What did I get myself into? Okay, how many misheads do I have? Am I close to that magic lamp? No. I need close to 4,000. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah, if I buy healing items that allow me to fight for longer... But the healing items are gonna cost money. Which would actually slow this down. That's why I stopped playing this and didn't get very far. It's the sense of progression. Time to grind for 3 weeks, so I can get to the second city. Oh boy, it's gonna be oh man. One, huh? I can probably take out one. Ooh, boy. I wasn't watching my health. This is the forest. It looks like the same shitty enemies that were out in the grass. Oh, man. Oh boy, a whole 3 pennies. I will give it credit that the enemies have, like, attack animation, so. In a game like this, that's. You actually don't see that too often. Like, in this era, in the 80s, you know? Looks like it takes forever to level up, too. No? These horizontal lines. Wrong button. This is the age before mini-maps. Oh, this thing's gonna fucking kill me. Wow, you can't go very far at all without getting your ass handed to you. Holy crap. I just gotta stay here and fight the same enemies again over and over. Forever! No! You're kidding! Wow! Holy shit! That's a default enemy? Gotta be shitting me. 16 is that experience I have or experience I need. Oh, look. I have 58 Macetas. Experience. Oh my god. I hope you level up at 20. Still having the shitty weapon. Fight one monster, and that is two. Run. And of course, there's something going on outside. Check it out after I save here. Why do I save so often? I do not like redoing progress. I really, really don't.
Sorry, Millie. Didn't mean to step on your fuzzy ass.
Big white four-door truck is outside of our house. Neighbors are talking, etc., etc. Just weird. Weird stuff. Alright. Let's get back to what really matters. Having fun. Well, if that was the case, then why am I doing this? I wonder if this is the only character that you play as. Oh, man. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and turn the volume down a little bit. There we go. I need it lowered. There we go. Take my headphones partially off. Because I still get the full volume. Three mesetas inside, the treasure chest exploded, etc. I think I might need to play around a Chrono Trigger after a round of this. Just to remind me what good games are. Seriously? First encounter I have to run from because it was gonna kill me. Wait a second. Short sword. Leather armor, leather shield. Okay. What's the next level above? Way too goddamn much. No! Oh no, no. 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 Oh man. You have to rest so frequently. That's weird how there's some transparency in the foliage. Look at that. this wrong button again. Gotta, like, go rest and save after every two battles, at least. It's going to take forever to beat this game. But this is exactly what I wanted. This is exactly... I wanted an RPG slot. Well, I've got an RPG slot. Oh, man. Well, I can actually set my headphones down. I don't need to listen to the music because I've heard it already. Oh, God. Two of those? No. No, 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 no. No. I cannot survive this. The so-called... Those aren't even owlbears. What the fuck? Let's check my house. Okay. The wrong damn button. It is so windy here right now. This game is at least as grindy as Dragon Warrior. So first, to get to level 2 was 20 experience. I'm wondering if level 3 is 50. Risk one enemy here. Or, you know, the two of those is fine. Those aren't very strong. Okay, good, I attacked first. Please rest yourself. Please rest yourself. Please rest. Why did that even need to be in here when the character Alice has her own home? Can't she rest at her own home? She has to go to somebody else's house to rest? Not only that, but there's no, like, hotels or inns or anything. It's just, I don't know, some random person. It doesn't even say that she's your friend. It's just, you go there and you rest. Oh. This is what you would call a lazy game. A lazy game. A game where you can just lay down and play it. So I'm going to do that. You okay, Ella? After this. I was right. So next level should be at 100 experience. I'm running from this. And I'm going to go rest and save immediately. Because two hits equals two damage? That's no bueno. And she always walks around with her sword out. The guards are like, meh. So I've advanced two levels, and that scorpion thing still isn't exactly, like, the easiest thing to take out. No, I want to not get monies. Actually do damage to me? I think it may have. Well, that's pretty fucked up. Keep pressing pause instead of button A, 2, or whatever the fuck it's supposed to be. A! Get your teeth off your leg. No better than that. Yeah, you do. You know better than that. Well, let's get out of the forest there. That let's actually check the shop here. Iron sword is 75. Sixteen attack. Those are substantial increases. Should be able to kill enemies a little quicker. Hopefully. Press pause again. That was a good purchase. Getting the iron sword was a good purchase. Bet I could actually kill the owlbear now. It's been 50 minutes, or 49 minutes, since I started the stream. I am now ready to try to take on the second tier of enemies. Seven hit points, so the bombs only take away one hit point. At least that one only took away one hit point. Thank you. close to leveling up, too. There we go again. What am I doing? Taking a hearing test? Two hit points. Okay, we're good. We're gravy. Wow. How many coins do I have now? I can't tell. What the fuck? I have a spell now? Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I think I might also be able to buy the next weapon. Next weapon was 160. No, it was 320. Okay. What? There's enemies in town? Now, let's test out this healing spell. That heal me all the way. No, it did not. Okay. Only takes 2 MP to heal like 20 health. Okay. It's not bad. Thank you. right, I want to open it. Give me my 24 bucks. What is a Masetta anyway? Is it like a Bitcoin or what? No, like it's in a treasure chest. So is it a gold coin? Gotta be a gold coin. What am I doing? Where's heal? Heal. There we go. Now we're good. Should not trust going into the forest at this point. So I'm gonna do some grassland battle. And the iron sword really made all the difference, didn't it? Holy shit! Wow. Calculator. 2,997 frames. Divided by 60. 49 seconds in there. When the hell did I lose so many frames? Did I lose connection to the internet for a second? Is my ISP already playing more shit with me from FCC repealing net neutrality? Already? Like this fucking early? God, I hope I didn't split my video up into two videos again. And I wasn't paying attention. Thanks, Internet. What's my max health? god. I didn't... said, I really hate redoing progress. Can I heal now? What is my health? 13. Okay. Wow, that was a strong hit from a swarm. Get my shit back. Rest myself. I did not get my coffee this morning. My experience over 100, so next should be 200. It's either going to be 150 or 200. Probably going to be 200, knowing this type of game, this type of RPG. For that. Oh boy. How many Masettas do I have, I wonder? 230. Still not enough to buy the next sword upgrade. Shit. riveting gameplay. And I have something in my eye. That's what it's like to play an RPG. Or at least this kind of RPG. Stats here. 16, max HP 34. Okay. I lose 2 hit points and my next heal spell won't be a waste. Or won't waste anything, I should say. Damn right I want to open it. Okay, let's not fuck up this time and get myself killed after, like, 3 fucking sets of battles. Bye. You know, mountains are nice. Okay. Now I go heal. Yes, rest myself. Now, how many macetas do I have? Stats, I need items. I have enough to upgrade my weapon. No! I don't want to talk to you! To the west of Peralt's? This is Peralt's. Titanium sword. You can only buy, you can't sell. Okay. I hope you have infinite inventory then. Attack is now 35. Okay. Max health 34. Okay. Actually, what's my experience also? 224, and I'm still at level 4. So it jumped again. So it wasn't 200. It's over 200. 250, maybe? Thank you. new spell. Five hit points. Okay. Bye. So automatic escape from battle? Oh, there's another town. Nice. Go back to town. Okay, okay, okay. That's actually kind of a huge gateway. Big that the gate needs to be that big. The gateway needs to be that big to let it through. Yeah, I think I need to save up for the better sword still. Just to speed up gold acquisition here, or Meseta acquisition here. think it'd be better if I just healed at this point so I don't have to worry about it. Slow myself down by worrying. Get it done with, go back down, save, and then check out the new town. Why do three Masettas need a whole treasure chest? This is Scion. Locked with magic can only be opened with magic. Okay. Matavian living in the Matavian Zorian on the desert. Okay. This seems really out of place. But there's still nothing there. Alright. Nala. Is there anything like Nalans? Secrets. Compass to pass through the Epi Forest. Wow, what a jackass. Now that can be found on the peninsula, the town of Scion. Wait, what? Cave. South. Okay. Check here. Mm-hmm. Okay, so south. South Peninsula. Man, I can't remember, like, anything right now. Freaking tired. 45 is my max health. Okay. Okay, I'm not ready for that yet, but at least I know where it is. Chat. Chat. There's a spell called chat. In battle. What the fuck? Bye. I'm not ready to fight the next tier of enemies yet, I don't think. Well, and move around, I mean. Four max hit points. Well, that enemy was weaker than the forest enemy. And you come across forest before grassland. Okay. A little bit of a design issue there. On the beach. There are, and this is a battle I don't want to have. Bye. Wow, that's pretty fucking savage. Took like over 20 hit points with that hit. Oh, I should be heading back to town. Setas do I have? 503. I'm halfway to one of the more expensive things I need. Holy crap, I'm tired. It's morning and I'm tired. It's not even noon and I'm tired. Holy crap. Oh, man. That's what happens when you're sleep deprived. Biting her feet, shaking her head, scratching. Did I mention licking and biting her feet? I saved. Okay. This is the furthest I've ever been in this game. Just because I didn't used to have... Well, I mean, I had the patience to do it, but... there were so many other fun games to play. Like... San Andreas... I played the shit out of San Andreas. Like, I would beat the game 100% and would just jump back in and run around for a little while.
Hmm.
San Andreas, the Halo. Actually, when did I get Halo? I don't remember now. No. 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 Using the spell. Isn't there supposed to be like a secret passage here? No way in hell I'm checking the, that's a new one. This grassland? No? That's just a new critter. Okay. So I need a compass to get through that. Oh, shit. I'm out of magic, too. North, 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 north. No! Run! North, 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 north. 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 West. North. Okay. That was close. Okay, so this game wants me to go northwest first. Okay. And I don't remember if I saved already. go to that town in the upper right. Because they need to figure out where that passing trader was from. Frequency of battle suddenly increase? All right, where's that scumbag? I think this is his place. From Paseo. Where the fuck is Paseo? Back on for this. Okay, can't actually go through there without a key. So the doors with heads on them are sealed by magic. Oh god, are you kidding me? I knew where Paseo was. Can't remember what town is named what. So far behind. Apparently I lost another almost minute of stream. Thank you, Internet. That's what we pay our service for, is fairly frequent interruptions. Thank you. And since I don't remember if I saved or not, save. This thing was in the cave for a moment. Sometimes an RPG will be an endless grind RPG. This is a perfect example of one of those. It's like an MMO without other people. That's exactly what this is. An MMO without other people. Or MMORPG without other people. I can heal. That'd be helpful. I think I'm gonna get the better sword over the lamp first, because kill things. Besides, we're gonna have to farm quite a bit before I can even attack things on the beach. And those fucking tarantula things. Hatadaku. Oops. I feel like this is a game that I could do something else at the same time. Or where I could do something else at the same time. Write music? Maybe? No, I'm good on good points. Shit. Okay. So, I noticed that YouTube took down their video editor. That sucks. It really sucks. Because now what that means is if something needs altered, I have to download the video, alter it, and then re-upload it. Instead of just alter and it's done. So I essentially have to use almost triple the bandwidth for the same video rather than just like using it by itself. Just the initial stream. No. Because it used to be stream, send to YouTube, alter, done. Now, it's stream, download, alter, upload. So, YouTube just took another feature away from their YouTube service, and made it more difficult. Do everyday things again. Here's a message for companies. Companies big and small taking away services for the public or from users is almost never a good thing for the user. Google took away the video editor. Google took away adding annotations to their videos. I actually used annotations once. Annotations is a good tool for correcting yourself or posting correct information after the video is already up. Like, you upload the video, you're done, you know, you delete it off your computer, and you go, oh shit, that's a fucking mistake I have to fix. Then after you've uploaded the video, you have to download it again, make your correction, and then upload it a second time. and that's all you have to do, but that's still a lot, and that's also assuming you're done and don't have to make further corrections later down the line. And all of that could be avoided had YouTube just kept up, oh, you can make a comment in this part of your video. So, all YouTube did by taking these two features away was drive up bandwidth for users of the internet. That's it. That's all they did. They saved a tiny little bit of money by not having their own computers do it. And they passed the penalty, the usage down on ISPs and consumers. So yeah. That happened. And it's still going on. And here I am, laying down here, tired as fuck, bringing you quality entertainment, such as, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, how many cassettes do I have? Ooh, how many do I need? Thousand 120. Okay. Go rest myself. What is that? Dead tree? Opposed to man-eater? I'm bored. I kind of figured this would be a grind fest, but fuck, grind fest. Six hit points. Okay. Really should have stayed in bed. Oh, man. Wish I had something interesting to talk about other than political crap. Malicious company nature, but right now I don't have a whole lot to talk about. I do find it interesting, though, that Sega Master System, like, that there were a few battery-backed games, apparently. This is one of them, obviously, from the save and continue feature. I mean, Sega Genesis really didn't have a whole lot of battery-backed carts. I mean, Sonic 3 and probably the other Phantasy Stars, but maybe Shining Force 1 and 2? Off the top of my head, I can't think of one other cart on Genesis that's battery-backed. And NES had quite a few. Final Fantasy, Legend of Zelda, Zelda 2, Final Fantasy 2, Final Fantasy 3. A man of RPGs. And then Super Nintendo had even more. When you start getting into the other genres, like, then there's, you know, Harvest Moon. That might be one of the reasons that TurboGrafx failed so hard, is that there was no real way to save anything. Like, you could do passwords and that's it. because the Turbo Graphics card was literally just a card. They weren't battery backed. There was no space for a battery to be. I know the hit points. Oh shit! I didn't even know I'd been hurt that bad. Save here in case I fuck up. Does that, considering how tired I am, and how riveting the gameplay is right now, accidentally dying at this point is a very real possibility. I don't know if you know this, but I yawned like 5 times within the past 10 minutes. It's just, I'm really tired. Dog wasn't even in the same room as me, and she kept me awake with her licking and biting and scratching and shaking her head. I literally had to get up several times to scold her for making noise of licking and biting her feet. Dumb bitch. Yeah, I'm talking about you. Lying on my bed, staring at me. And then I go yawning again. Fuck. I wish I could afford faster internet so I could go on and check websites and other stuff while I'm doing shit like this. Also minimize things like the 3,851 dropped frames I've gotten. Thank you. Thanks, ISP. Wow. Florin sitting on the squeaks now. Great. So that's gonna be recorded every stream. Fucking Christ. You know what? I haven't had any coffee this morning either. That might be part of it. Deodorant smells really good. It's a Old Spice Bear Glove deodorant. It's the best one I've found so far in terms of actual scent. It's not an antiperspirant, though, so ultimately it's not very effective. But hey. Damn right I want my macetas. How many macetas do I have? I have enough. I am getting my sword. Sword, 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 sword. Do, 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 do. I don't know. See, Kirk. Get a Kirk sword. I now have a Kirk sword. I am now equipped with the Kirk sword. My attack is now 54. Nice, I should be able to kick some more ass now. Next thing I want to pick up is the magic lantern, and that's 1400. Okay. Okay. Let's see if I can't take on one of those ugly ass spiders. Two of those ugly ass spiders. Well, it's a very good thing I saved, wasn't it? 'Cause I am going to die. Lassic, that's his name. That's the cockbite's name. Okay. Ouch. A second. Gotta deal with some shit. Yeah, but... Looks worse. Okay. I did equip the sword, right? The Kirk sword, yes. Okay. I'm equipped with Kirk sword. Wait, an owlbear was there? That's not a forest tile. Okay. That's different. Is that a developer fuck up, or... magic keys are called in this game. Whether they're actually called magic key or they have their own specific name. Evil Dead. To hearing test. Phantasy start the game where you fight hearing tests. Wow. How's my health? Could use some work. Whoa! First time I've seen the spear trap. Get not too much experience from these guys, but you get a decent amount of macetas. I'd say it's worth fighting fishmen. XP. Item. Heal. There you go. Okay. Probably only have enough hit points for one battle. I have to go, go rest myself. Oh, crap. Actually, those fishmen are the best way to farm I've seen so far. The only way to really farm Macetas so far. Save again, because I'm not entirely sure I saved the first time. Save my stats for a minute. Ella, come on, no scratch.
Hey. Stop.
Stop. Yeah, I've got your foot.
This position does not help. Thank you.
I'm kind of surprised that scorpions don't poison you. Like, poison's not a thing in this game, I guess. Okay, so what's max hit points? 81 hit points. There's more characters in this game. So, one. Okay, so we have a character thingy down the lower right, right? So, yeah. There should be four characters in this game total. Trouble even with the Kirk sword. the Kirk sword. Was that two fishmen? Is that why that took so long? 81. Okay. So, 61 or lower. Is when I need to heal. Set as do I have? Yeah. Pretty decent way to farm. Three battles over 100. So just bring up the calc here. A grand. Divided by 42, because I'm bad at math. Yeah. 23, 24 battles. These fishmen gives me a grand. Okay, I'm not bad at math. I'm bad at math in my head. Like, trying to do the whole thing in my head. That's the problem that I have. Wow. Yeah, I keep losing, like, hundreds of frames at a time. Just randomly. Shit. Two fishmen. Another two fishmen. That's pretty good, I guess. Close. Oh no, I'm losing. I'm losing a shit ton of frames again. Thank you. I just lost a shitload of frames. I really hope it didn't split my video up into multiple parts again. Otherwise, oh my god. I'm going to have to do part 1, part 2, part 3, etc. of part 1. Part 1 is going to be split up into parts, probably. I had to do that with my last, with my Goat MMO Simulator stream, where I did all of the quests in one take. Because it fucking cut the internet out on me. Or not the internet, but my connection to Twitch, anyway. That was pretty shitty. I wanted it all in, like, one seamless video, but no. No. My ISP was like, no. No, you can't have that. And apparently they're trying to do that right now, too, because... Oh my god. 3.6% of frames have been dropped. Does this game really take up that much fucking bandwidth? Like, graphically? Are you fucking kidding me? I noticed that the dropped frames... I don't know. I'm gonna have to look into that, because that's shitty. That's shitty if it's gonna do this. Like, repeatedly. I have saved. What else do I do here? Items. Oh, I'm getting up there. Won't be too long now, and I can afford my lantern. Although I might have to go soon. I don't know quite yet. Wow, I'm tired. I'm going to go up to the sand people. Let's go up to the town. Sand people. The fucking fishermen. God damn, I'm tired. Holy shit. I can't word kind of write. Kind of can't word write. Really fucking tired. And yet I'm going to be awake for the rest of the day. Just wait till I do the Grand Theft Auto games. I'm gonna have to do, like, all of the Grand Theft Auto games twice. I'm gonna have to do, one with no music, so I can put it up on YouTube. And then I'm gonna have to do one that's a Twitch exclusive. Where I can keep the music on. Because Twitch doesn't exactly have the best, best music detection. I remember starting a Grand Theft Auto 5 stream and like going through and uploading the video and not realizing until the video's like all the way uploaded to YouTube. But at like the very beginning of the stream, it was VOD muted because of a song that wasn't even in the game. Like, there wasn't any music playing around here, and the song isn't even in the fucking game, and somehow it picked that up. I still don't get how that happened, whether it was a car engine sound, or my voice, or Denise being a bitch. I don't know. I don't know what... why it thought it was whatever song it was. I don't even remember what song it detected as. It was from a band I'd never heard of. It's not only is the song not in the game, but that band isn't even in the game either. So I don't know what happened there. And I am not paying attention to my hit points. It's not good. Oh, see? Next battle, I probably would have died. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna save here, too. Just because of how little I'm paying attention, I'm going to need to save frequently. I mean, I do save frequently normally, but I'm going to need to more often than normally. Fishmen are taking hits. Wow, really? Come on. Two and one. Thank you. where Sad would be the forest. Run. Yeah. Can I get it here? The magic glowy thing. Second. Hello, spider. Go fuck yourself, spider. Okay, it's time to investigate cave. Thank you. it's automatic. Good. And I need a key. I still don't know what a lack potion is. Okay. So that way's bullshit right now. So there's four ways to go. Two of them I can't quite yet. Yeah, give me that pesetas. I like pesetas, but, you know. Just three letters difference. One step. A fucking arrow. Okay, thanks. Some really, really good animations for an 8-bit game. Of the treasure chest. Hey, don't lick your foot. Don't lick your foot, bitch butt. Interesting. It's the limitation of the engine, I guess. I bet the dungeon turning animations are better in the Genesis versions. You know, 2, 3, and 4. kind of want to see how those turned out. How that turned out. By kinda, I mean I really want to. Almost need a map for this game. Guess he's stone. I need the necklace from the animal. Dead end. Okay. Okay, so the only place I haven't gone is the cave up to the north where the tarantulas are at. 12. Okay. No, that's for sword. How much for best shield? I like how he has so many swords, like, at the back wall, and he doesn't sell swords. 1400 for Kirk Shield. Okay. Save his lantern. Shit. Man, sleep deprivation is kicking my ass. Fuck. I don't even know if I saved. I think I'm going to limit it to one. One RPG. Yeah, one RPG per, at a time. Looks like we're gonna have to cut it like real shortly. You're gonna be hearing dogs bark and get all crazy and shit. I'm gonna save right at the entrance of that cave, and I'll see what's in there next time. Okay. save again. Yeah. Fuck it, let's check it out. What? I didn't even move yet, I just set foot in the door. Okay, so I'm actually glad I checked that out, because now I know that this is a different creature. There we go. thinking maybe there's like a hidden switch or something. Or maybe this really is a magic door. I don't know. I just want to save so I can quit. Heal, save, and quit. Oh my god. Every 2 to 3 steps, there's a fucking monster. Are these relatives of the Zubat? Myself. Yeah, there we go. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Perhaps I should check my inventory. Yep, I don't have enough. Okay. I'm actually halfway to what I need. Save again, as everybody does. Okay, well, that's where I'm gonna leave off. So yeah, started Phantasy Star, Final Phantasy Star, right? Okay. I don't know what and if I'll be streaming tomorrow, but, yeah. Holy crap, what a grindy game. Ciao, people.